We are on third hole, par three. Nice chip by Chaudhary. Wow, very nice. So Chaudhary, that was his third, so he'll be putting for a four. Nadeem has a chance to win this hole. He's up there in two. If he makes that putt, he wins. If not, we are most likely looking at a tie. And it's a long putt, it's not easy. Maybe 20 footer, 25. Just trying to lag it up there. I guess they both have same distance for their bogey putts now. Well, Nadeem is not gonna wait. I think Das told him to go. Okay, well, he was closer. So we got a bogey there, and now Imtiaz needs to make that putt to tie the hole. Oh, nice putt, nice putt. Hold tight, Imtiaz still up one after.
Well played.